This is the Kettler practice rink. The Caps back here are going through some practice trials.
They had plenty of time to prepare for it. They've done a great job of accepting new staff, a couple new players, new systems, trying to get in shape, and it's been a lot in a short span of time.
Over there for the tracker.
Even an abbreviated season is better than no season.
It's a very short season. There's no room for slumps.
Every game is going to count so much more.
Shooting line in.
We just look at the fans here.
Go
Caps! When you have the fans there, it really gets you amped up.
Hockey is probably the most family-like sport.
The fans, the community.
We're all friends. It's like a big family.
It's really fast-paced. There's never a dull moment.
It's just their action, action, go all the time.
The passion that's in the game, the passion that's with the fans.
I was born a hockey fan. I was
born and raised a hockey fan.
It's all I've ever known since I was a little kid.
It's my life. It's all I've known pretty much since I was 4 years old.
I don't know anybody who's not been to a hockey game who hasn't become a fan like that. It's just a thrill.
We love the fans. We love the enthusiasm that they bring to the game. We hope that they had enough patience to stay with us, and we're going to have a lot of fun this season.